I'm Tinny from Mini Bowl Design. Today I'm sitting out here in the woodshed. A little while ago, I finished up my 10 miles on my bike. I've driven 10 miles basically every day now for, at least a week, I guess. It's fun stuff. Now, I've been pretty busy, so I haven't made videos. I've been working fairly steady. And I've been goofing off a lot, too. I've been riding around and doing this and that, just enjoying myself. But I thought I'd at least touch in with you guys and make a little video so you'd know that basically I'm still alive. It was an absolutely gorgeous day today. It was around high 70s, low 80s, very low humidity. Bike ride was stellar. Yesterday I bought another barbecue, and a bigger one, and I'm going to give my old barbecue, the patio caddy, to Steven next time he comes out. He doesn't have a barbecue. So other than having the oil change in my truck yesterday, there's really not a lot to tell you. Been pretty quiet. Like I said, ride the bike, ride around a little bit, goof off, and that's basically just enjoy being alive in the summer in central Maine. So I'm Tinny from Mini Bowl Design. Try to have a really great day and try to have some fun today. Bye-bye.